What's in right here? Alright, let's get this cracking. He already been looted, man. He already been looted. That's a fine beer right there, man. That's a fine beer right there.
There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits. Even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there. At least I think he is. Or some of his boys are in there.
He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
Thank you kindly. Now, the others said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Well, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard. Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Oh, yes, ma'am. That would be mighty fine. Oh, hey, I heard from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said his mistress really needs something and wanted me to remind you to meet him south of Armadillo. He said that would make sense to you. Anyway, you should get going.
Oh man.
Excuse me? Yo, I just hit this man in the side of the face with a goddamn front and didn't kill.
I'm gonna put a bullet where it hurts.
Ah! I'll get the lieutenant. Oh snap. Oh. Oh man. Man, you need me. I wonder how the others are doing. What? Oh my god. Oh my, it's dead, I think. It's dead. The ball is glitching out. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's get her done. Alright, let's go.
Leave a mark. That has to be them up ahead.
Remember, Montez survives, the rest don't. Let's take this caravan!
Let's go. Oh wait, why do that? Oh man. I got lasso, with the lasso up.
Shut your ass up. Motherfucker, are you still? Shut your ass up. I'm gonna keep hitting it. Stop talking, Alfredo. You're just gonna keep getting hit, dude. Okay, you wanna get smacked again?
He's still talking?
Yes, bro. I've hit him like over five times. And you just keep talking.
But what the hell?
You still talk, mother? I'm not even giving him the chance to talk. As soon as it gives me the
Hitman,
hit him, I fucking hit him.
That's unlikely. A whole lot more likely is you're gonna have your neck broken while these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard.
We shall see. $1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well, these folks here have something.
Wait, ain't from the epilogue?
Honor, dignity, and a sense that not everything is for sale.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price. Good job, well done.
I hear trouble. Man, you got your ass clapped so many times, but you don't even start with me, B.
Well, you got me one time.
Man, I got you twice.
Quit running, pussy. I know you got the ultimate
position with that shot of you got.
I will.
I think my stick of dynamite in your face wanted to be friends. I got 63 shots from my pistol.